My name is Matthew Rohde. I am one of the directors of Kithara Project, and welcome to day two of the Kithara Project, the first annual Kithara Project online guitar festival and competition. I'm so excited to be here right now with one of Kithara Project's star students, Ricardo Miguel, in Huguelito, on the exact site, the building site of our brand new music school to be. We are so excited. You can see there's rebar sticking out of the ground here. We are well underway. It's no longer just words. It's a construction site. Without belaboring the point, I would like to mention, to use this opportunity to mention that we are well on our way to meeting our capital campaign goal, which is $50,000. However, we still are not there yet. And for those of you who are able and who believe in the kind of work we're doing and share our vision, those of you who are able to contribute to this really important project, please consider doing so. You can find more information about how to get involved online. It's very exciting, and this school is for students like Ricardo. It is for his colleagues. It is for the community. It will be a hub of music and art in the much broader neighborhood in Mexico City, and I think it's something we can all, a legacy we can all be very, very proud of. So, that's the music school. As I mentioned, this is day two of our festival. We are so thrilled to introduce Dieter Hennings. I have known Dieter for many years, and I have to say he is one of my favorite guitarists out there. He has an incredible artistic breadth. He studied, I believe, has a doctorate, if I'm not mistaken, in lute performance. He is also a major champion of new music, commissioning composers left and right. To expand the guitar repertoire. And then he does everything in between those two extremes. So he's an incredible, versatile, creative, just wonderful musician and human being and friend. And I'm so excited to be able to welcome him on the second night of our guitar festival. I would like to invite Ricardo, who's going to speak in Spanish, to say a few words as well. Hello, and to welcome you all. So, Ricardo.
Hola, mi nombre es Ricardo y soy estudiante aquí de Kithara. Y estoy muy emocionado, la verdad, por presenciar el día sábado el concierto de Dieter Hennings.
Okay, well, without further ado, please enjoy the show tonight. Oh, losing my balance here. Please enjoy the show. Thank you so much for your support. We hope you've had a wonderful couple of days, and we hope to remain in touch. Thank you.
Thank you.
Guys, good evening. Matt Rohde here with Adam Levin. The two of us are the co-founders and co-directors of Kithara Project, as I think probably many of you know at this point. On behalf of the Kithara Project administrative team, which includes the two of us, Knutson and Kaylee Connors, and also on behalf of our Kithara Project faculty, that's Genevieve Leitner in Albuquerque, New Mexico, Cesar Lara here in Mexico City, Kaylee Connors and Carl Straussner in Boston, also, thank you. Also on behalf of our board of directors, thank you. We're all here for awaiting the big news, and we're going to get to that momentarily, but I also must acknowledge our sponsors, without whom this amazing weekend jam-packed full of concerts and masterclasses and panel discussions and the competition, without whom all this stuff would not have been possible. So thank you to GSI, that stands for Guitar Salon International, quite likely the world's premier dealer of fine guitars based out of LA. Amazing stuff, and a great supporter of the guitar community. Augustine Strings, I'm an Augustine guy. Adam is an Augustine guy. It's the string. Strings by mail. You can get it all there. Strings, accessories, sheet music, and it's a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful business, and a cornerstone of the guitar community. Charles View Inc. Kithara Project's, I think, single longest and most enduring partner. They host our program site and so much more in Boston, or in Alston, Massachusetts, more specifically. Stephen Connor Guitars. Stephen Connor is an iconic revolutionary figure in the world of guitar building, and we are so, so honored to have him here with us, sharing his insight into guitar building at the festival. And finally, Tonebase. Tonebase is an incredible resource for any guitarist of any level looking to learn or just to gain more insight into this instrument that we all love. So all of those sponsors, you guys are so appreciated. Thank you. Okay, well, let's get to the heart of the matter here. What we're all be waiting, so drum roll, please. As you all know, I believe, the competition has an elementary, a middle, and a high school division. So I will turn it over to Adam now to announce the results of the elementary division.
In the elementary school division, in second place, we have Gerard Petrea. And in first place, we have Luke Kalajisan.
Congratulations. Way to go. Yeah. Okay, middle school. In third place, we have Matthew Baker. Now, for first and second place, we have a bit of an extraordinary situation on our hands, which is to say, first and second places were in a dead heat after tallying up the judges' scores. So we will be awarding two first prizes, and those first prizes will be shared by Hilbert Chen and Noah Richer. Congratulations.
And finally, in the high school division, in third place, we have Ewan Armstrong. In second place, we have Tiago Andre Machado Granados. And finally, in first place, we have Andre Orezano. Thank you so much, guys. Congratulations. You all did so very well. Before we conclude this evening, I would like to mention one more time our capital campaign. The impetus for doing this guitar festival, in part, was because we want to support our dream of creating a music school for our students in Mexico City. We have a $50,000 budget, and we are well on our way to getting there, but we still need your help. So if you can find it in your heart to support us, we ask you today to support our cause. You can find us at GoFundMe Kithara Project. Thank you so much for a beautiful weekend. We look forward to seeing you next year for another extraordinary weekend of guitar making and playing. Thank you.
All right, guys. Good night.